It's 9 minutes after the hour of 7 p.m. A very, very good evening, Kapshorwa. You're listening to Kapshorwa Trinity Radio.
My name's Mangusho Martin, the manager of Kapshorwa Trinity Radio 94.1. Kapshorwa Trinity Radio was established in 2007. And this is the first radio station in Ktrm, Osa Bay sub-region. Our people didn't know anything about the radio, but KTR became the first radio station, and people welcomed it and learned so many things in the radio. So majorly my work as the manager is to run the radio station, both technical and financial. At the moment, we are running the radio in many languages, the languages which our signal always covers. That is Kiswahili, Kopsabin, English, Luganda, and Ateso. So we had planned for Karamojong, but we found that we capture a small area in Karamoja region. So in the recent equipment which was brought, we did a survey and follow it up. We found that the coverage has a little bit moved to some extent, not compared to the initial coverage. So the people we speak to is close to a million people. It's close to a million people. That's our audience that we talk to. And we had thought that the new equipment would cover a bigger coverage, but if you look at the geography of our area, it's a mountainous area, so it looks like the signal is being blocked a lot. So we need to be in a better point or a better mountain so that we use the new microwave link, because our sponsor told us that the microwave link we have runs close to 150 kilometers on a straight line, so meaning we need to look for a better position whereby the waves can strike well. Otherwise, KTR has impacted in so many ways, more especially in the Christian faith. Many people were able to get saved because we have a number of pastors and evangelists who come and preach the gospel in the radio station. So that's one of the programs that we have in the radio station, the preaching of the word. Then also we have news where we broadcast to our people what is happening in and around the country, the world, and Africa. So as a manager, those are some of the things I do majorly run, and that's what KTR is doing. So, but the main languages we broadcast is Kopsabin, which is the mother language here, Kiswahili, English, Luganda, and Ateso. So briefly, as the manager, KTR has done a good job, and we do pray that it continue to do more, because our people still need to hear the word of God. And that's the main goal of Ktrm Trinity Radio. And that is his main vision. Thank you so much.